Hey guys, what's up? My lighting is a little off today for some reason. My lights are just not working correctly. But anyway, I just got back from the mall, and I want to share what I got with you, because I can. Stuff. And this stuff consists of stuff from Hot Topic, and stuff from Bath & Body Works, one thing from Victoria's Secret, and, hold on. Okay, and then after I left the mall, I went to Walmart, so, yeah, then there's like a couple things from Walmart, I guess. But anyway, I will start with, to readjust myself, I'm gonna start with the stuff that I got at Hot Topic. Which is just a few beauty hair things or whatever. And I'll start off with hair extensions that I got, because I want to wear a bunch of them to Warped Tour, but I don't have. Okay, I'm gonna say that I don't have that many colorful ones. Yeah, there's a few over there, but I wanted ones that were bright pink and then ones that were like different. I don't know. Ones that were just ones that I don't already have. And this one, my, you know, weave kind of shit. It's hot pink and it fades to black. And I think it's really pretty. That's just me, though. And another pair of these were both $1 a piece, so I was like, you know, why not? And these are, because I'm not going to bleach or dye the hell out of my hair just for Warped Tour, which is in a few days. And these are like blue and black zebra print kind of patterned ones. And those are really neat. And the other thing I got is Warpaint Beauty liquid eyeliner in T-Rex. And it's a lime green liquid eyeliner. And I didn't know how the tip was going to be, the applicator tip. And it's actually not a brush. It's like a one of the felt tip ones that's just like, and there's like a really thin line. I don't know, it looks pretty neat. It gives me an excuse to start expanding into green eye looks, I guess. Another thing I got is Warpaint Beauty Shimmer Eyeshadow, which is basically a roller eyeshadow. There. It's just lime green. And the name of the color is Lucky, and it's just lime green. And I guess I can swatch it on my hand. And it's extremely lime green. It's really pretty, though. And this was only 99 cents along with the rest of the things I'm showing you. This is a Warpaint Beauty nail polish, and it's just basically like a clear coat, but it makes a nail polish look matte. Not all shimmery and whatever. Sticker says matte. I'm okay with this. The next thing is a Warpaint Beauty Eye Kohl pen thing. Basically kind of like a twisty stick eyeliner, but it's fairly lipstick looking. I called it Kesha lipstick because that's kind of what it looks like. Some really pretty, somewhere between a turquoise and a darker looking blue. That was 99 cents as well. And then this last thing from Hot Topic, it was 99 cents as well, and it's a Warpaint Beauty eyeshadow in Skinny Dip, and really dark blue, and it's so pretty. I like it a lot. Only because I like blues. I tend to really like blues for some reason. Like, I'll swatch that, the teal eye kohl pencil. Like, it's pretty. Did I even say the name of it? Oh, the name of the blue chubby I call pencil thing is chlorine. It's lime, not lime, derp. Bright blue. Bright neon blue. The stuff I got from Walmart, because it's right in front of my face and it's only a couple things, is a couple rechargeable batteries for my camera for Warp Tour. And it lifts up. This little pod thing lifts up. It looks like a computer mouse. Batteries go in there, charge and stuff. But I needed those. That was like $5. And then I needed foundation, and I watched a bunch of reviews on different foundations, because I love Revlon Photo Ready, but I kind of wanted to try a different one. So I tried the Revlon Colorstay Whipped, which is just the brand new Revlon foundation that they just came out with. And I'm thinking about doing a review on it after I've used it some. Like, I was praying to fucking everything that this was my color, because it was really hard to... Because when I read the word buff, I went, oh fuck, that's probably going to be tan, and I'm going to cry. But I actually put it on my hand. It works just awesome. Like, with blending it on my hand, it was like effortless. It was kind of like the Maybelline... It was easier to blend than the Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse foundation. Like, no joke. And I may have a review coming up on that, because I have a feeling it's going to be good, but I don't quite know, so. But anyway, on to the Bath and Body Works portion of the video. This is mine and my mom's stuff. Most of it's mine. Only like 4 or 5 things are my mom. Maybe 6 are my mom's, but the rest is mine. And I'll point out which is which. I'll start with the stuff that my mom got. She got a Peach Sparkle Body Lotion, which I never heard of this particular line of stuff, unless it was out and I didn't notice it or something, I don't know. But the Peach Sparkle Full Size Body Lotion, that was like $3. She got the Peach Sparkle Fine Fragrance Mist to go with it. That was like $3.50. Then she got 2 of these Wildberry Tulips shower gels. They were both minis, and these were $1.25 a piece. And then she got the big Wildberry Tulips body lotion for $3 and something cents. But I think that should be the only stuff that she got, I think. To my knowledge, that's all she got. I don't know. Anyway, on to the stuff that I got, because I'm obsessive and weird. I also got a Peach Sparkle body lotion for $3-something. I got a Peach Sparkle Fine Fragrance Mist, just like my mom did, because it just smelled really good. I got a Sun-Kissed Berry Fine Fragrance Mist as well. That was like $3.50. Both of these big fine fragrance mists were $3.50. These were like $3.12, something like that. I got the Sun-Kissed Berry Lotion, which was like $3.12. Also, I got the Be Enchanted body spray, which was $3 and some change, but it's huge, and I like Be Enchanted a lot. With the Be Enchanted as like a lotion or whatever, because they had the body lotions and the shower gels everywhere, but I already have the shower gel, and I had the mini lotion, but I was like, you know what, I want a big lotion. But I didn't see any of the big regular lotions, so I was like, okay, what the fuck is this? And it's a shimmer and shea, shimmer gel and body lotion duo thingy. I don't know. It looks neat as hell, and I want to know how it works. And again, these two go together, and that excites me. Because I've never had one of these, so I don't know. I'm very intrigued by it. I don't know. I'm interested, though. And... okay. I found a mini dark kiss shower gel, because at first I didn't see that they had a big version. The big version of the dark kiss shower gel, which I'm running low on in my bathroom, and it's like down here. And that makes me sad, because I use it all the time, and that's my favorite scent. And I didn't see that they had these, because I didn't, I guess, look all the way. So I picked up this. This was only $1.25, so I was like, you know what, why not? In case I go anywhere, whatever. Or just run out and feel like using it. And then I got a big one. So I got my double dose of dark kiss. And then I got a pink Fresh Vanilla's Dream On spray. And I don't know, it just looks kind of awesome. And I think someone sprayed it already, but I don't care. Because I like this one. Because my friend Caitlin has it, so I don't know. And then the one thing that I got from Victoria's Secret was a body spray. This was $3 exactly, and it's the Sweet Daydream fragrance mist. And it's regular $12. I missed when the old packaging was $9 or $9.50. I think it was $9. It's more affordable than this, but I don't know. Because if you just want to buy one bottle, you're spending fucking $12 to get something that you were getting before, like with this packaging. Same, you know, same concept. You're getting, what, the same amount? Yeah, you're getting the same amount of product. It just looks more... I personally like this packaging better than this one, because this one's very obnoxious, but that's just me. But this one is apple and raspberry as two main notes in the fragrance. So basically it smells fruity and fucking delicious and stuff. That smells so good. But I had to get that because it just smelled too awesome and it was $3. And I'm like, you know what? Why not? This is the time to get this shit because it's cheap as hell and I'm not paying fucking $12 for a body spray. And but anyway, with the Bath and Body Works purchase, I got a coupon for their new fragrance, Love, 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 which I actually shared on my personal Facebook, that they were coming out with this, and I really hope it smells good. It says that the notes in it are white plum, peony petals, and glittering vanilla musk, so I'm hoping that it smells good. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be like, what? Ugh. But July 9th. Which should, I think the sale, semi-annual sale, ends July 8th. Because the following day is always when they release this kind of shit. And it's a coupon for a free signature collection item of your choice with any purchase of $10 or more up to a $12 value. And... yeah, and the packaging, if you guys have not seen it yet, looks like that. It looks kind of neat. It reminds me of Be Enchanted, only, you know, not. I'm pretty sure it's a dupe of some other scent that they've had in the past. Anyway, that's all the stuff that I got from the mall, and Walmart, and whatever, and Victoria's Secret, and stuff like that. Hot Topic, whatever. But if you want individual reviews, send me a message on YouTube, comment, I don't care. However you have to get it to me, do so. And, yeah. So I'm gonna go and put this shit up and organize stuff and sort stuff out, because I'm obnoxious, and that's what I do. So, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna go, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm obnoxious. I apologize. And it's really hot outside, so I'm like sweating, like dying of heat. But I'm gonna go, and I will see you later.